costs, British railways have been operating at reduced efficiency in recent years. But they have behind them a long record of sound operation and sound finances.
Railways forever.